Look at this. A heavy hailstorm in Germany brought along winter-like conditions in August. In some areas, hailstones had fallen to a height, believe it or not, of 30 centimeters and had to be removed by snow plows. Traffic was temporarily paused as some locals took their own equipment to clean up the sidewalks and the streets.